गुड मॉर्निंग टू द रिस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स एंड माई डियर फ्रेंड्स, वी आर द स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 10th ऑफ दशमेश पब्लिक स्कूल. टुडे आर टॉपिक इज यूनिटरी एंड द फेडरल गवर्नमेंट. सो ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन द सेंट्रल एंड इट्स यूनिट, द गवर्नमेंट कैन बी क्लासिफाइड एज यूनिटरी एंड द फेडरल गवर्नमेंट.
In the unitary government, all the power of the government are under the single government.
In the federal government, the powers are divided between the central authority and its various units.
Unitary government is a kind of government in which a single power, the central government, governs the whole government system. China, Italy, China, Afghanistan, etc. are based on the unitary government system. It is based on the consistency of It is based on the concepts of consistency, unity and identity. That's why it remains at the top priority. Some features of unitary government are absence of division of power, single citizenship, constitution may be written on unwritten.
Federal government is a government in which the government have the powers to delegate the power of the elected members of the society. The powers are equally divided and balanced. In the Indian federal system, the central government is bit powerful and its decisions dominate. For example, if the central government has declared lockdown during this period, then the state government have to follow that. Countries like India, Mexico, Spain, etc. have the federal government system. National affairs, foreign affairs, atomic energy are some of the topics which are generally maintained by the federal government. Some of the features of the federal government are, it has a written constitution, rigid constitution, dual government. Thank you.